Firefighters responded to a blaze at a vacant home this morning. Happened in the 2000 block of North 12th Street. Terre Haute Fire Chief Bill Berry says the call came in a little before 3 a.m. and crews had the fire under control in 25 to 30 minutes. He says the structure was a total loss. No one was hurt. As we mentioned, the house was vacant. Cause remains under investigation.